Hi, I'm Corey Vellen. I'm the CTO and co-founder of FixMeStick Technologies, and I'm here to tell you about our latest product. It's called StartMeStick, and it's a secure and private computer on a stick. So what can you do with this little thing? A lot of us have computers at home. They might have this blue screen and won't start up anymore, or they're just slow as molasses and you're used to seeing that spinner all day long. So you can bring those computers back to life with this product. So let me show you how you do that. We're gonna turn this off, and we're gonna insert the StartMeStick into the side of the computer. Okay, once it's off, we're gonna turn it back on, and I'm gonna hold down a key on this computer. It's the escape key, it might be a different key on a different computer. When this comes up, we are going to restart the computer from a system on this stick, and you're gonna have a Chrome browser where you can do anything you do online. So I'm gonna go down here to where it says StartMeStick and hit enter, and that's it. It's gonna now come up to this screen here. So it's a Chrome browser and you can do anything you do online. So you have a browser bar at the top where you can type in, let's say you wanna do your online banking in a secure and private way, you can do that. If you wanna do your online shopping, you can do that. If you wanna watch Netflix, that's also supported. Facebook, social media, anything that you do in Chrome in a browser, you can do with this product. And what's really cool about this product is you can't mess it up and slow it down over time like a regular computer does. So every time you take the StartMeStick out of the computer, it actually resets to like the day you first brought it home. So nothing is saved on here. You can't mess it up. If anything goes wrong, you take it out, restart it, and every time it comes up, it's gonna look exactly the same with this Chrome browser.